A tough year, there's no doubt, but the president would do the greatest service to himself and his party if he were willing to really follow through on at least pillar one and maybe pillar one and two of his four-part plan on immigration. If he were able to say, yeah, we can do a DACA deal and the Democrats give on border security, that is something that could happen if he were able to put the House on their heels and say, this is what I want.
As someone who is very disturbed by the president's proposal on immigration, and as a lot of House Republicans are, it's amazing.
But you want border security.
You start out with 600,000 DACA kids. The president jumps it to 1.8 million, and the Democrats say, okay, now let's start negotiating. That's not the way you do. The president has offended his base deeply with this 1.8 million, not to allow them to stay, but a path to citizenship, which Republicans have been from the start against. And what do I hear? Well, we might give you a little border security. This is the kind of stuff that is crazy. And this is why Republicans are saying.
I mean, not everybody gets everything they want.
But the president won the election. And the Republicans won the election, and the Democrats can't say, well, we're going to take everything you give us, much more than every Republican in that Congress wants, and by the way, you've got to give us some more. You are hearing, Mr. President, how the Democrats negotiate, which is anytime you concede, they take that concession, bank it, and then start all over again.
If that's your view, then...
That's exactly what happened.
Then I think that, you know, John's right. But here's the reason Democrats are taking the position that we're taking. 90% of Americans agree with us, and the majority of Republicans agree with us. But let me just say something about that Kennedy speech.
Because this goes back to our discussion earlier. Because you framed the debate. Who's against a dreamer? That's why the president said, Americans are dreamers, too. And you know what? And that's why the president made the case that this is about American workers. This isn't about just, you know...
And that brings back to the speech. Let me just go back to the Kennedy speech.
He needs to redefine the debate.
And here's a difference that I think is important. You just did that division thing. Is this about American workers or is it about... And what that young Kennedy just said is it's about both. And I think more Americans are with him. I thought he did an extraordinary job.
Okay, tonight. So full of false choice.
How many?
Well, I mean,
should we bring in 10 million, 20 million, 30 million? Should we open the border and let everybody in? This is the problem with this argument. The problem with this argument is, well, we should just accept the people here. But what about the next million and the next million and the next million who come here illegally while millions are sitting on the sidelines waiting in foreign countries?
Here's what I would like to say about both of our parties. The same people in both of our parties already have a bipartisan solution and have compromised, and it got blown up by this president.
Not necessarily.
It got blown up by this president.
This is the most generous offer I've seen.
But, David.